What you're about to see is a journey to build the body for life in 12 weeks. That's 12 weeks of 3 hours of exercise a week, 36 hours to build the body for life, 36 hours to build the body for life, 36 hours to build the body for life, 36 hours to build the body for life. I'm on week two of Body for Life, which we just started last week. And I must say, I looked through, there's just a stack of photos here of before and after. And I don't believe they're real, some of them. But if that is 12 weeks work, then I'm willing to put in the 12 weeks work. This is my companion, Roxy. She's here whenever I want to work out in the morning. So for 12 weeks, this is how I've been starting my day. This is week number two. And today is upper body. Well, completion of week four, results are in. We're just looking them over. We're seeing some difference. I've dropped, since the start of the program, I've dropped 1.7 kilos and lost only 1 centimetre around my waist, so it's not much of a difference. And muscle percentage has come from 37 back to 40, so I'm seeing some differences there. It's been pretty hard going. Okay, hello and welcome, and this is the part of the show where we are reviewing some of the results of the Body for Life. As you remember, this is a 12-week program where the participants exercise 6 times a week. They have 1 free day. During the week, it alternates between resistance training, aerobic, resistance, aerobic, and then the Sunday is the chosen free day for our participant. We're here today with Rainer, and we're going to ask him a few questions. Yeah, hi Rainer, welcome to the show. Hi, yeah, thanks for having me on your show. You're looking really good, I must say. I've got a couple of questions for you. So, first off, how far through the program are you? Well, this is week 11, so I've just finished, tomorrow will be the last day of week 11. How do you think you've gone so far? Well, I haven't reached all of my targets yet. Some of them I'm still a bit short. I've lost some fat. I've gained some muscle. My weight has been fairly stable. I've lost about 2 kilos, which is kind of what I was looking for. But in terms of fat percentage, I'm still sitting at 21%. I was looking to get to around 18%, so that's not looking too good. But other than that, I think most of the targets I'm kind of getting there. That's great, yeah. What's been the toughest aspect for you? Well, the toughest aspect probably is just continuing on day after day. Have there been any surprises along the way? Yes, actually. I would say in two areas. In terms of fitness, I feel surprisingly better. I feel more alive. I've got a spring in my step. I feel good. In terms of the resistance training, the weights, I've surprised myself with the weights that I've been able to push. Okay, well, thanks for coming on the show. Good luck with the rest of your program. Well, thank you very much for that, and thank you for having me on the show. And that was Rainer, and he's doing really well with the program, and we wish him the best of luck.